c'est trop bien, c'est trop. Toute cette énergie.
Quelle affection!
Restons suivre par ces pièces, c'est une occasion à saisir.
Par ici!
Allons, par ici! Pas tout le monde.
Je suis là, l'ami! Viens, tu dis-je! Tu dois lire ça!
Retourne dans ton terrier!
Hé, l'ami, on se fait pas 500 par ici!
Les cadres, ça va!
Me around. I won't tell you anything.
Then you.
Oh, mon Dieu, qu'il est tardi d'être dans cette époque de cadence.
créature. Pensez-vous qu'il m'aurait envoyé une lettre? Qu'il m'aurait transmis une pensée? Pas un mot.
Qu'en sais-je? À l'amour?
Que devrais-je faire? Attendre Transi qu'il revienne?
Stomach is booze.
Retenez votre bras, par pitié, je n'ai rien fait de mal.
Cherche à s'informer par ici, par ici. Eh, je suis là, l'ami. Viens, te dis-je. Tu dois lire ça. Moi-même, je n'y croyais pas.
partir.
Regardez-le.
Thank you.
intéressant.
Écoutez
aucun ennemi de la révolution n'est en sûreté.
Diable! Garde! Garde! À l'aide!
C'est amusant.
Well, if it isn't the best barkeeper,
I don't owe you anything. You need to pay me my take. That's it.
Lâchez donc cette mégère à la ligne de lune.
drôle si on t'en...
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Bienvenue dans ma boutique.
Thank you. you got cold feet! Come here, and I'll ice the rest of you!
Think you can lose me? Huh? Got it!
Clear off!
La chute à chaque instant.
There you are. Le roi des Thunes, lieutenant. La Touche.
Of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sand. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Nights are getting cold again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his grace had put in when he took over down below.
Double time, sleep, lads. His grace isn't fond of tardiness. As a babe in a
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Your die will come, Liberty.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
See a drink later.
Do I know you?
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Come inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside!
this.
Enchanté de votre vie.
Ma parole, j'aurais tout vu.
Bienvenue dans mon échoppe.
Bon, on en a pour combien?
In bed six.
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Lightning can't tell the difference.
And I'll spare you your life.
The catacombs! He's in the catacombs, but he failed church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God. God, help me.
Bonjour, citoyens.